Hi everyone, welcome to SIsirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct a parallelogram OK with given side OK equal to 5.5 cm, KA equal to 4.2 cm and is it unique? So let's start the video. First of all we have to draw the parallelogram first. So first drawing here the two side 4.2 cm and another line 5.5 cm, then discussing is it unique or not. Okay, so this side 4.2 cm and this side 5.5 cm, so this one KA line and this one OK line. Now first we have to draw here again the line 5.5 cm. So this is 5.5 cm and taking here point O and here K. Now I am taking here a 60 degree angle. So putting the compass here and drawing an arc by this way with same length and cut here. So I am drawing here 60 degree angle. You can draw 30 degree, 45 degree. Okay. So joining this line. So this angle 60 degree. Now taking the length 4.2 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and drawing an arc here. Now taking the length 5.5 cm and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point here A and here Y. Now joining KA, then joining AY. So we got the parallelogram. So this side 5.5 cm, this side 5.5 cm, this side 4.2 cm and this side 4.2 cm. Okay, so therefore OK is a parallelogram with given side OK equal to 5.5 cm and KA equal to 4.2 cm and angle O equal to 60 degree, but it is not a unique because for different angle if you take 30 degree we can draw another parallelogram, so it is not a unique parallelogram. So for different angle we can construct or draw many parallelogram for different angles, so this is not a unique parallelogram. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.